you're having trouble finding the center point of a piece of wood because the length is not easily divisible by two, what you can do is just take the corner of your rule and take it to a number like this, an angle that is easily divisible by two. So you could go to 12 centimeters, for example. Then put your mark at 6, which is halfway between 0 and 12. Then you should find that that little dot you've put in there is halfway across the middle.